was the one good shot that Barry saved, and then the penalty kick. Other than that, Reno controlled the match and should have won that game.
Outside to Richards. Finds Tucker Bone. Bone spins around. Little space. Bone ricochets. Goal! Tucker Bone with his first strike in a Reno 1868 uniform.
Right. And then he just gets a deflection here. I wonder if he'll get credit for that one. It might go in as an own goal, but.